I'm enjoying a peaceful morning camping when all of a sudden my 82-year-old absolute menace of a dad appears out of nowhere, climbs down off his Toyota 4Runner, and starts criticizing the placement of my solar panels on a cloudy day. He reconnects them, demands coffee, and tells me my hat looks better on him. In a jacket made 80% of tuck tape, he tells me I've set my fishing lines wrong. His deep disappointment is evident as he corrects my errors. Then he tries to ski off without me to check the ice fishing hole, declaring the ice thick enough for him, but no guarantees for me. He then skis all over the lake while I trail behind him.